Top 1 của Cerberus theo nhiều thứ tiếng. Tiếng Thái.
คนเดียว
2-2ครับผมเซเบรัสกับเทียนบา
ครับ
วันนี้2คนของเซเบรัสเป็นดึกมี่ครับผมกับไฮแมสส่วนเทียนบาเป็นลินชู่กับเปาเปาฮะ
โปะไปแล้วพร้อมขึ้นรถซึ่งไฮแมสตอนนี้ลูกกระสุนน้อยมากนะครับ
คุณนัทว่าไงน่าจะเทียนบาปะ
ต้องเทียนบา
เซเบรัสฮะ
ไปก่อน
นอนมา
แต่พื้นที่คือเสียเปรียบจัดแล้วเคาะมามุมน
ี้ได้เปรียบแล้ว
ไปแล้ว
ได้เปรียบแล้ว
มีแทน
ได้น้องก่อนไหม
ไม่ได้วิกฤต
เ
ฮ้ยเอากระสุนมาจากไหนครับ
ไปเอาจากเตียวไ
ผ่แต่ว่ามามุมนี
้
ยังได้เล่นก่อนนะเฟสแปดแล้วเหลืออีกแค่จะเป็นสิบวิ
แค่อย่าน็อกพอนะดึงมี
โอ้โห
หัวเลยอะ
ไม่มีหมวก
เ
ปล่า
ไม่มีหมวกครับเปา
โดนแฟดแฟดอีกรูป
ขึ้นมาแบบนี้ลำบากแล้วครับผมเซเบรัสกำลังจะเก็บไกล
แต่ดึ
ง
มี
MVP นะ
ดึงมีต้องอาจจะต้องรอทามิ่งนะถ้าเล่นเร็วไปก็โดนน็อกก
็รอได้เลยจริงไม่ต้องรีบฮะ
ใช่ครับ
เพราะมีไฮแมสล็อกรออยู่แล้วดูดิออกไปปุ๊บเกาะแตก
เข้าข้อจัดเลยไฮแมสตอนนี
้ยิงน็อกยิงเจ็บดันมาตะเวทออฟ
เอ้า
น่ารีบแต่สุดท้าย
เรียบร้อย
วง
เซเบรัสอีสปอร์ตโอ้โหมาจนได้ครับผมถูกดีถูกเวลายังเหลือเกมอีกด้วยนะตอนนี
้แต่ผมว่าเขาเสียดาย
เตียงฮาน
각자제각해를뺄수가좀넓기때문에투척무기가있으면또그대로멸망할수
이거집부숙이에요
집으로
예집부숙이에요
자 YM 코드가혼자있는그집쪽으로갔는데요
아근데사격이많이들어와요그리고
근데잘피했어요
YM 코드선수지금차량이옆에대져있지않나요
자때려주면서괴롭혀야죠
나봤어요
자
와야이렇게되면 YM 코드선수가그렇죠
방해만
투척무기던져주면서
자투척무기계속들어가고있습니다소도프를들고있는린슌
이거뭐안해줘도돼요그냥때려주기만해주면됩니다뭐자기가잡을생각안해도됩니다뒤에포탑믿고해야돼요
점정이장주도권도케르베르스에게있기때문에그냥이대로못나오게하면되거든요
아이미또맞춰놨어요
네맞춰놨다가라어이근데이거먼저들어갔다가당할수도있어요
어이렇게요
뭐
아케르베르스이스포츠17치킨을가져갑니다
띵앙
I think that might just be a play for Chiampa to try and aggress on a solo because if they just slowly make their way down this hillside, yep, there's the vehicle, they're smoking the line. They want to get to Dagmai. We saw it with Danawa pushing Batulins in the first game of the group stage. They are going for the same exact play here. They want the 2v1.
Yeah, that Groza, though, doing some serious damage. They spin out on the way in. Dagmai as well, landing some good shots. Lin Shu has to go for the heal. The grenade off point as Tiamba had swung around to the back of the building.
Dagmai, I love the fact that he's trying to dip out of this one. Allow for him has to cover from above, and that's exactly what he does. Finds the first one, now 1v1 up close. Dagmai, up close, flash comes through. That's going to be one blind at least for a little while longer. And with the blue closing in, Lin Shu has to move.
All right, Lin Shu going to switch to the sawed off, trying to see if he can catch Dagmai sleeping a little bit here. Now back to that barrel, but instantly hit by Himas. Himas is going to relay that over to Dagmai. He knows that he's weak. He knows that he could go for this. Who's going to win here? The shotgun. It is it, but then there's the kill. It's the blue. The blue got him in the end.
Oh boy, what a finish.
What an end to an absolutely insane game. Cerberus out victorious. The blue, the victor in this one. But what an attempt. What an attempt from Tianba.
Tiếng Việt.
Mỹ là người sức ép bao bao bây giờ chỉ còn lại khoảng tầm chưa đến 50 viên đạn đầu và bắt đầu di chuyển đâm liệu đâm nổi hay không đây bắt đầu sấy rồi đam trả ra là rất nhiều nhưng vẫn chưa ai phải nằm xuống cả
Đức Mỹ có một quả nết và quả nết trả ra là sai địa điểm đến từ player của Việt Nam Himat cũng đang cố chọn một góc để có thể cover đây là góc kẹp chéo rất đẹp đến từ cặp đôi của Việt Nam chúng ta Himat shut down đi được bao bao biết người là đối phương đang đâu một quả flash tốt đến từ Đức Mỹ hai quả flash tốt đến từ Đức Mỹ bên phía bên kia làm một cầu sọp rồi chậm lại Cerberus ơi
Đúng,
thời cơ của chúng ta đã tới, phải chậm lại một chút. Lin Shu mới đang là người phải vội chứ không phải cặp đôi Cerberus Esports. Thì mặt lại gây thêm một tấn sát thương và đây là thời cơ Đức Mỹ có thể đẩy vào. Địch chỉ còn một chấm thôi Mỹ ơi, nhưng không được rồi. Cuối cùng thì đội tuyển Việt Nam chúng ta cũng đã có được cho mình cái top 1 của ngày hôm nay. Sự tỏa sáng của Himat, sự bình tĩnh của Đức Mỹ. Và đó là tất cả những gì mà Tam Quyền có thể cần.
Một cái top 1 là điều cần thiết